guys 3 years into studying computer science. I'm also a programmer, so I cannot deny that.